let's continue this rivalry. I'm pretty sure it's still going pretty great, you know, by the response of the people. A lot of people have been seeing this rivalry, and you know, I wish to continue it and, you know, and finish the whole thing, because, you know, a lot of people have been stopping by, and, you know, I'm feeling that they want to see more, so I'll bring you guys more. Do not worry. Dean Ambrose versus Brock Lesnar. I was gonna say Bork Laser, but then I got stuck halfway. So yeah. Here we go. The final 5 weeks of the rivalry, and with a cheap shot, Brock Lesnar. Oh God.
One after the other. Oh man.
Really?
This isn't good.
What the hell? This is gonna be insane. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna lose this one. Man, oh man, this is gonna be insane. This goes down match. Get up, Ambrose.
Big right hand, right to the chin.
With one punch, he did all yellow. What the hell? That was a total miss. That has to be the cheapest punch ever thrown. Come on, Dean Ambrose, wake up. Wake up.
Oh, that might be it right there.
Revenge bomb. Let's go. Let's go, Dean Ambrose.
Oh, my
gosh. Don't let anybody attack you like that.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Couldn't react real quick.
And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
Wake up, Ambrose. God damn it. No. This has to be the worst position to be in since this guy attacked you before even going coming in.
Back into the ring now. Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
Right into the spears.
Oh, what? Guys on
that has to be cheap.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
That was supposed to make him a lot of damage, but the game didn't.
Wow, what a move. Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big.
Quick.
That.
I think I'm gonna lose real quick. I mean, it's just
he's in trouble now.
He set up his finisher. Reverse coming on him.
Lesnar has him up.
Missed it by damage.
Lesnar.
There's no way I'm gonna win this. I'm not gonna skip right there.
I got it. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Oh my God! Twice the damage
in an impressive fashion.
Jesus.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
He attacked me from behind. This I do apologize about my mic right now. It's because I haven't fixed the audio settings, so you might hear it double. Total bullcrap for this. You're attacking from behind. This was not a freaking, you know, good victory for you. Whatever, you can keep on celebrating. But I will have my revenge. Damn you. I'm a voice crack a little bit.